All right, I'm out here today with the new Helix. This is what it looks like compared to my giant Vortex. We did a few changes this morning. We lowered the camera angle quite a bit so I wasn't just staring up at the sky. I'm definitely not flying at racer speeds or anything right now. So, and then we took off those big props. We thought these would work better with the tune. I've never flown biblades before, so this should be interesting. Wish me luck. Taking this out for the first time today, I'm pretty sure that I would do way better on, I'm gonna say it, Horizon, because this thing hauls ass. I can LOS it just fine, but when I get the goggles on and start going, it wants to go really fast, and if I slow down, the camera angle still points up a bit, and so at one point I was flying backwards and didn't realize it until I kind of got back down again and was like, oh shit. So anyway, I think that when we get it set up where it'll do Horizon, I think I'll have a much better time with this. But it was okay today. I'll get it.